what we thought today we would do is come over and learn a little bit about the story from Austin Ritter, who's the founder of Ascent Care Dental Labs. Good morning, Austin.
How are we doing, John?
We're doing great. We're doing great. So we wanted to come by, obviously, look at this awesome booth and let everybody know, you know, a little bit about your story, but these really innovative products. Share with everybody how you came about to this great product line, actually.
Yeah, absolutely. So in 2015, we started working on a research and development project and improving the mouth prop. So we wanted to have a mouth prop that would have interchangeable accessories but not restrict access to the work area for dentists. But also hygienists could also utilize the mouth prop. So we started our quest and went through the whole R&D stage, found a design that we liked and a lot of dentists liked, and then we filed our patents. So in 2018, we decided it was time to let our baby out of the bay and start running with it. And we've been very well received.